Fire-carrying horsemen and rows of musicians are heralding the opening of the World Nomad Games in eastern Kyrgyzstan. Athletes from 40 countries are participating in the games. Kyrgyz President Almazbek Atambayev says one aim is to showcase nomadic civilizations. The event is holding 23 kinds of so-called ethno sports. The second ever World Nomad Games will last until September 8th.